Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. Today we are going to discuss how we can find the next 1000x gem before the world finds it. So before I can proceed with the details, I would request you to kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you're not done yet, please do not forget to press the bell icon. Besides that, you can find a few links. Make sure to join the Telegram group because that's the place where you can get most of the updates. So, you know, many of us during the last bull run, Miss Shiba, you know, then came Pepe token and lots of other meme tokens. Now, we always wonder whether there is any scientific way of identifying such tokens. So, recently I came across this thing, a tool by which you can try to at least find out before the pump how it is. So, let's say, you know, you've landed up on a token and you want to investigate regarding the same. Now let's say there was recent a lot of pump and dump in this particular token TRB. So let's change so if you see the last one here, it was stable for the entire year and just somewhere around August it has started pumping. So if you want to know more details about this particular thing, so first and foremost, what you're going to do is this. I'm getting from CoinMarketCoin. You can get it from CoinGecko. I'm going to copy the contract address, which is on the Ethereum blockchain over here, and keep it on my clipboard. So there is a site called Dune.com. So you need to go and register over there. It has free and paid plans both. You need to go and register over here. Then on your dashboard, you'll see various creators creating various tools. Okay, so you can go and get. I have shortlisted around three tools which I found useful enough. So here on my favorite section, if I go, I have shortlisted three tools: Dex Metrics by this particular IDD, and Token Analyzer by this one, and BC Tracker by this by the same creator. So let's go and check out one by one how these are going to help us. So first is the Dex Metrics. So this is a tool which shows everything you got to know about the decentralized exchanges. You can see over here, this has not got to do. I'm just explaining this particular tool to you. The 1000x gem which I'm talking about is the next tool, so please stay with me till the end of the video. So you can see this Dex 24 hours volume over here, 7 days volume, and how much is the stake of Ethereum over there. Then the rankings over here, which particular exchange, Dex exchange, is doing the most volume. As you see, number one, we all know number one is Uniswap and Pancake. This is the undisputed kings, number one, number two, for the last couple of years or since at least inception. So these are the market share of various exchanges. You can see Uniswap is the number one, followed by PancakeSwap. This is shown in a pie chart form. Then various other details out over here. I'm not going to go into deep over here. The graphics are more than sufficient to explain to you. So coming back to the second tool which is there and which is the most important tool over here is the Token Analyzer. So you can see over here that once you select this, you need to input the number of days which you want to track the chain, whether it's Ethereum, whatever, and the token address. So we have copied this particular contract address. So I'm going to put the address over here. And you know that the pump was in the last 3 months, you can say, in fact, from in August. So I'm going to say 90 days. And the chain over here is the Ethereum chain address is what you have selected. Coming back over here and click on enter. So it's going to ask run 6 queries. I'm saying yes. So it is going to take a little time to process within a few seconds, less than a minute. According to me, it should be ready with the data. So here, basically, you see once it is, you know, popped up, this might be a earlier data. So new, here it is. So these are the number of wallets which have been created for that particular token and total new wallets. So today total 13 wallets have been created and total new wallets 1703. What is the significance of this wallet? I'm going to show you over here. So you see number of wallets accumulating. So for the past 90 days, you can see, as we had seen in this graph, okay, these particular wallets were accumulating tokens. You can see the number of wallets being over there, and the cumulative wallets, new wallets in blue and cumulative down over there. So you can see the cumulative wallet was gradually increasing 3 to 4. Then there was a spike over here, or I think here it was 20, and here the spike started. So people started accumulating over here. So probably these are the whales, you know, which come to know about. You can see over here 1620 wallets, and then there's a huge surge wherein, you know, finally here you have around 115 wallets being created, and here close to 200 wallets, and then there is a dump. So these peak, what you can see, are not the whales but the users who come to know once the price is pumped. So these are we normal users. So you don't want to be over here, you want to be in this zone. So once you see this and followed by a drop, that means the pump is over. No more. You can see, although there is a accumulation, but the number of tokens, it is dropping from its peak. So this is a clear cut sign that it is the end of this particular the trend, or at least this particular pump. So if you move down further, you can see here, forget the graphics, here 100 trades by estimated profit. So you can see here that this particular buy actions like volume. Now this looks small, so I'm going to show you with a bigger accounts also. So this particular person over here input around $1,600 and got an estimated profit of 3,000, made 2x and all. Doesn't look small because it is not here, like unlike other tokens like Shiba and all, where it was a fractional volume. If you see the price over here is $33, so obviously not huge number of tokens. So this is an estimator of this thing. I'm going to move to some meme token over here. Let's go to say, so that is going to give you a more idea of how it can give you, let's say, a PayPay token. So I'm gonna go over here and copy the address. It's a Ethereum blockchain. Yes, copied. I'm gonna come back again over here. I'm going to input this address and PayPay token. I would like to see the last 1 year, so 360 days, for example, chain Ethereum, and enter. Done 5 queries. Yes. So now it's going to be hunting for the PayPay token. So here we will see the difference. So you see a total 4,700 wallets have been created till date in the last 1 year, 13 new wallets today. And if you see here, the spike was around November 2022, here wallets were being created. Okay, here. And let's go down. I'm just going to change this date and I make it 180 days. It's still doing TRB. I think the address is not copied over here properly. So I'm going to come and copy the address. Delete. Enter. So it's processing over here. It was not showing the results, I guess, because of okay, now you can see we're getting the results over here. So this is for the PayPay token. So straight away you can see 63 wallets today. We are seeing the data for the last 6 months, and total new wallets over here 297,000. So you see that somewhere here the new wallets somewhere in April, were being accumulated, and here was the last, this is probably the dump, and you can see post that it is gone. So if you go down and if you see big time whales, so on 14th April, so we are not able to see here, around this date, okay, this date, this particular whale has put in around $4,000 and has made an estimated profit of $38 million. You can see $38 million, and here this one has this is a buy transaction, this is a sell transaction here, okay. Then this one over here invested around 1495 and made around $22 million over here. So another particular this thing, let's say $2,000, $18 million. So you can see the kind of huge profits this particular whales have been making. Now what you can do is you can even go and try that. If you go and click over here, you can see that particular transaction on the blockchain. Now if you see around here, MEV bot, that these are bots basically, not human transaction. So let's skip this and try to find some, you know, someone who's not a bot. This again is a bot, you can see over here. I'm just trying to identify. So these are still profits in millions. Okay, so you see over here, this is not a bot over here. This is not a bot, and these are real transactions. Now you can go and check the details over here. What you can do is you can copy this particular address. For example, I'm not sure whether they'll be using this particular address, or let's say you had found someone has bought a huge number of tokens. You just copy this address. I've done a video on a Telegram bot, you know, wherein you can track this. You put this particular address, and whenever there is a movement of a buy or a sell on this particular address, you will get an alert. So that is a Telegram bot which is there. I have done a video, it will be a couple of years old at least, but still works like a charm. So this way you can track this particular wallets whichever is there, and you can also follow them what it is, what they are doing over here. So this is how you can go ahead and track tokens which is there. Now one thing to remember over here is when you see over here, so once the number of wallets over here are decreasing, this is the worst time. You would probably, you can see here that new wallets, this is the peak. Once the peak is there, there's a downfall. If you are seeing this somewhere here, this is not the best time to enter because the phase has already gone out. Likewise, it is just now. So basically you need to get in somewhere here when it is ascending, when it is moving up, when the number of wallets created, that you can get check out over here, or even here you can see the number of wallets which are being created today. If you see this particular zone over here, around 3,000 to 4,000, 8,000, 5,000 wallets were being created compared to around 63 odd daily. So this is a clear cut signal that the charm of this particular token is no more. So, and if you want further details, you know, as I've mentioned to you, we picked up this, you can go and track this particular address using a Telegram bot for the transactions. Likewise, you know, there are various, I'm going to be covering tool wherein you can see the portfolio of this particular this thing. Obviously here also you can see the token transfers and all of this particular this thing, but if you want clear and a graphical this thing, you can see these are the values this wallet was holding. So I'm going to be sharing another tool soon, so you can copy this address, paste it over there, and understand what kind of a portfolio this particular coin is using. So another interesting tool by this particular creator, your favorites, is the VC tracker. Just like a token tracker, here is a VC tracker. So if you move out over here, you can see, you know, various funds like the Wintermute, A16, Amber Group, Jump Trading and all. and their 30-day balances, the 7-day balances, the 7-day change in this thing, their latest balances in millions and all. So you can track them, various VCs over here, the tokens which they are holding. So all their portfolio also you can see over here, lots of details out here. You can go and check that out. And if you find someone, some good VCs, and you just follow their strategy, you might also probably land up with the next 1000x gem. So I hope that you like this particular video. Do give me your feedback in the comment section. And if you're finding some interesting creator over here, on just like I have favorited around three more. If you